Something, Sherlock.
Good work, Watson. What have you found? Something of some importance.
When we arrived in our time machine, Sherlock, we didn't have the first clue where to look. I think this clue will lead us on the first piece of our jigsaw puzzle.
Do you know what my favourite word is, Watson?
Yes.
Rheumatism. Oh, hang on. I think Scott can hear something there. Come with me, Watson. Come on, darling, you little fuck.
Why are you talking like that, Sherlock? Where do you think we are, London or something?
Well, you see, Watson, you've had some new sense of adventure. You know, I learned that language back in Narn.
Watson! Watson! You're wanted in the drawing room. Your Ovaltine is ready.
I knew it was time for Ovaltine. What'd you do that for?
For absolutely nothing. Anyway, back to the cage.
I'm going to get him back. He's always doing that to me.
You know, Watson, how my feet swell when we're being watched. By Jove, Watson. There's a rustling in the bushes. Watson? Watson?
Monsieur!
Oh, the bastard, Watson! Good show! Good show, Watson!
But it is me, Monsieur Gibb!
What are you doing here, Gibb, you French buffoon?
I was sent here by the South of France posse to keep an eye on the English scoundrels.
But why, Gibb? Why the fuck did they send you? Are you still driving your Fiat Fromage Frais, Gibb?
No, no, no. I got rid of that piece of shit. I drive the escargot.
A fucking luck at me, Spawn.
Escargot. I heard that you're fast homes.
Yes, he's awfully chipper, that Gibb character, isn't he? He's a mother. He's a real mother of hell.
Oh, no, I don't think so either.
I think Gibb should go back to France.
I think we should take him and his Welsh feet back to France.
His Welsh feet? Do you know why he has Welsh feet?
No. I go, beyond, what, no. No, he doesn't even brush his teeth either.
You see, when I first met him, he was a very nice apple.
You're an apple.
No, I was more of a potato kind of man. Where were you brought up anyway, Holmes?
Oxfordshire.
I was rather brought up in Leicestershire.
Leicester what shire?
Leicestershire. It really did sound like lots of jolly characters from Australia right there, you know, Watson.
Friendship, Harriet! Whoa, babe!
He really is quite crazy, that French fella. Aren't you, kid?
That will do.
End of.
Au revoir, Monsieur Holmes, Monsieur Watson, au revoir.
Good riddance, that bloke's a tit. Well, gather yourself, Watson. I think I had some biscuits in the kitchen.
Oh, I never heard the biscuit.
You know, I think I heard that biscuit run under this couch. I'll just check, Watson, what's that? It's a fast one, Watson. This one's got legs of steel. Watson, I got the digestive dick in the back.
Get him back.
Oh.